Well, there's a new tequila for sale in the U.S., and it's pretty pricey. Clase Azul Gold comes in a one-of-a-kind decanter that has 24-karat gold trim. It also has the company's iconic medallion, which is also dipped in gold. The tequila itself is aged for 8 years. Only 6,000 bottles are for sale, costing $300 each. It's a pretty expensive bottle of tequila, but I bet it's pretty good.
Yeah, it's probably pretty good. You'd probably want it to last longer than just a shot of tequila.
Yeah, maybe don't just take shots to get rid of it.